There are several different ways you can animate a still image in Premiere Pro. First things first though, let's add our image to the timeline. Drag and drop it into our sequence or pull it in from the project panel. Now let's set our starting and ending points for the animation of our image. Drag the blue handles on the edges of the image clip into the timeline to determine the length you want to animate. For this tutorial, I'm going to set it to 7 seconds. Move the playhead to the beginning of the photo and head over to the position property in Effect Control. Then click on the stopwatch icon beside it to create a new keyframe. Now move the playhead to the end of the photo in the timeline and adjust the position of the image. Overall, this isn't bad, but this is just a basic effect. Let's try something more advanced, like a spiral zoom of a planet. Like before, set the duration of your image to about 7 seconds and move the playhead to the start of the clip. Then click on the stopwatch icon next to scale and rotation, and this will create our keyframe. Now move the playhead to the end of the clip and increase the scale from 100 to 120 and rotation from 0 to 3. Now you'll notice Premiere has added another keyframe to complete our animation. And that's it. With just a few simple steps, you've brought your static image to life using Premiere Pro.